as Ford has been waiting to get this vehicle built and have prototypes built that people can develop accessories for, we were able to get a jump start because we had CAD, access to vehicle CAD. And where the customer benefits the most, I think, is that by the aftermarket partnering with the OE and doing it early on in the process, we've been able to kind of, you know, develop product that's more integrated into the vehicle, so it's a better experience for the consumer.
First time we went out to Dearborn to work with Ford was definitely really exciting, but also challenging, because while we had all of the CAD for the vehicle, we had never actually seen the vehicle in the flesh. Things aren't always perfect, especially on prototype vehicles welded by hand and not built in a fixture.
As a company, ARB is an engineering and fabrication company. The concept was, how do we amalgamate fabrication and a pre-runner tubular style product? And eventually we settled on an idea of quite a low profile slimline product that we were able to fit as closely to the vehicle as we possibly could, and then pick up on specific styling cues.
The other benefit we have with all our legacy is we understand what looks good on the vehicle. It's fine to look at it on the screen, but you really need to see it in the person to account for reflection of light and the way the product actually captures the light.